day of the beat band Scandaletto, and since 1998, I've been the very proud owner of MeatAndPotatoes.com. And I'm here right now to do the Tuesday, October the 1st, 2019 WNBA Against the Spread Pick'em Show. I'm just going to tackle one game on today's program, game number one of the 2019 WNBA Finals. It's game 603-604. You got the Connecticut Sun. They're going to go on the road to play the Washington Mystics. I'm going to give you my against the spread wagering selection in this matchup for about 3 or 4 minutes or so from now. But first off, you want to get every premium play that the Meat Man releases for the entire month of October 2019. It's $135. You got to text the word premium, P-R-E-M-I-U-M, to 94253. Every premium play that the Meat Man releases, NFL football, college football, Major League Baseball, the Meat Man's number one player today, the Meat Man's best bets. The Meat Man was 7-0. I don't even like talking about this because most people won't even believe it. Hit the best bet on Thursday. I hit the best bet on Friday. I hit both best bets on Saturday. Both bets on Sunday. And hit the best bet on Monday. 7 straight. Anybody that bought the Meat Man's Weekend Warrior Package last week, I mean, they probably don't know what to do with themselves. They made so much money. But you're going to get every play. I don't hold picks hostage. You get all the Meat Man's teases. Everything that I do, sides, totals, first half, second half, money line, every play that the Meat Man releases, October 2019, $135, text the word premium, P-R-E-M-I-U-M, to 94253. Now, on the Meat Man's month of October 2019, $135 premium pick special over the phone. No problem, Cap. I got my own personal toll-free number that I'm literally going to have the day I die. It's 1-833-MEAT-MAN. That's how you talk directly with me. Las Vegas-based professional handicapper, Dave Scandaletto, 1-833-MEAT-MAN. Every play that the Meat Man releases, you're going to get the Meat Man's game of the week 4 times during the month of October 2019. You're going to get all the World Series picks, all the Major League Baseball plays. You get everything that the Meat Man does. There is no upselling. I only got one kind of premium pick. Premium. I don't have Premium Plus, Premium Deluxe, Super Premium. I'm not a gas station, okay? I got one kind of play. When I send out the best bet, I bark it. It's the Meat Man's best bet. When I send out the number one play, I send out a separate text to make it perfectly clear what the number one play of the day is. You get everything that I do. Plus, if you got any questions, you can always pick the phone up and call me at 1-833-MEAT-MAN. No other handicap is going to allow that, Cap, especially for the $135. But the Meat Man, I'll talk to you, Cap. Got a question, brother? No problem. $135, text the word premium, P-R-E-M-I-U-M, to 94253. The Meat Man takes PayPal, I take Venmo, I take the Cash App. Text the word premium, P-R-E-M-I-U-M, to 94253. All right, a couple of things real fast. Make sure you subscribe to Dave Scandaletto's YouTube channel. Well, you never miss any of the Meat Man's YouTube videos. Make sure you subscribe to Dave Scandaletto's YouTube channel. Now, you don't want to subscribe to Dave Scandaletto's YouTube channel, but you enjoy watching the Meat Man's YouTube videos. I hear you, brother. Just go to the homepage of my website, meatandpotatoes.com. That is the internet home of Dave the Meat Man Scandaletto, www.meatandpotatoes.com. meatandpotatoes.com. Ah! Tuesday night, WNBA women's pro basketball is going to be the Meat Man's 5th WNBA YouTube video on the 2019 season. Give the Meat Man the light for Tuesday's WNBA YouTube video. If you had the Pittsburgh Steelers on Monday night, minus the points. How easy was that, Cap? How easy was that? Oh, they've won now 17 straight home games on Monday Night Football. The Bengals have now lost 8 straight road games and have now lost 9 straight down to the Pittsburgh Steelers. I couldn't even, I love betting underdogs. A lot of people were surprised I took a favorite, but I've said this before. When a beat man takes a favorite, I'm like E.F. Hutton. People listen. People listen. Boy, the beat man's on a favorite. Ooh, man, it's real good. Oh, yeah, Cap. Oh, yeah, I couldn't make the case. I couldn't find one reason to bet the Cincinnati Bengals. I could not find one. Not one reason. Not one reason. If you had the Pittsburgh Steelers on Monday night, based on the advice you got from the meat man, I want you to let me know you like the money. Get the meat man a like for Tuesday's YouTube video. 6-2 against the spread. Picking NFL games. Yeah, I'm 0-2 with the teaser. I got a cap. You put that together, 6-4. Huge college football ranking. Oh, baby. All right, now look. Got one other thing I want to tell everybody. I'm doing a soft opening on the new meatandpotatoes.com website. And if you're looking for a free pick in this Tuesday night Major League Baseball National League wild card game between the Washington Nationals and the Milwaukee Brewers, my man Tommy Chrisand, a future Louisiana Broadcasting Hall of Famer, he has the baseball game up on meatandpotatoes.com in the free pick section. Just go to my website, meatandpotatoes.com, click the link that says free pick, and you'll get Tommy Chrisand. He used to be a pitcher, a college baseball pitcher in Louisiana. He's a good friend of mine. I've been knowing Tommy, almost 20 years. I've been doing radio and stuff with TK almost 20 years. I gave him the ball and I kept. I said, in a big game where it's one game, it's elimination, is it? I gave the ball to Christ and I said, here you go, Cap. Go get that money. So this pick is on the free picks page, on the homepage. The link is right on the homepage. Click the link. Free picks on the meatandpotatoes.com website. A little soft opening. We're going to talk more about the meatandpotatoes.com website. And soon, within a couple of weeks, payafteryouwin.com is going up, Cap. And you're going to like Pay After You Win. But, all right, we got Tuesday night, WNBA women's basketball. The Meatman is 3-1 in the WNBA in the 4 YouTube videos I've done so far. That's pretty good, Cap. You say whatever you want about the old Meatman. That's pretty good. Now, Tuesday night, you got the Connecticut Sun. They going on the road to play the Washington Mystics. The line of this game at Chris Bookmaker, where the line originates, I'm going with the total. I'm going to play the total. The total opened at 170.5 at Chris Bookmaker, where the line originates. It's up to 171. The point spread is up to 171. So we got a little half point movement. These are the real Marlboro Miles sunglasses the Meat Man wears. Not those cheap ones that they got now that you find on eBay. They gotta come in a black case like this, okay? This is the kind of glass the Meat Man wears right here, okay? All right, you understand what I'm saying, Cap? You understand what I'm saying? All right, so the line, by the way, the line on the game, an open 8 at Chris Bookmaker, where the line originates, and it's still 8. But I'm not messing with the point spread. I'm gonna go with the total. The total open. Meat Man's glasses are in the shop. I gotta wear these glasses. Can you believe that? So, over 170.5, it's up to 171. I'm gonna go ahead and take under the total. Now, I haven't talked about this in a while, but when I'm betting basketball, I like to use the crisscross theory. You know, remember when you were in the club when you were younger? Bop, 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 remember that? Big Man used to go to the club. I used to go to the club, Cap. I used to go to this place called Neo Beach. Neo Beach out of the lakefront in New Orleans. Big Man would go to Neo Beach, and I do this till 5 in the morning. Bah, 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 bah. I had to go to this place called Southside. The party's on the Southside. From dusk to dawn, it's Southside. Nightlife on the Southside. All right, so I'm taking this thing that I used to do when I was 18, 19, 20 years old. I guess, yeah, and I'm now applying it to handicap. And it's called the crisscross theory. Now, you got the Connecticut Sun and the Washington Mystics. The Connecticut Sun, they averaged 81.3 points a game. And the Washington Mystics defense gives up 79.2 points a game. Now, when you add that up, that comes out to 60.5 points. That's 10.5 points lower than the total at 171, the current line at Chris Bookmaker. That's the line we're using now. The Washington Mystics, they average 89.5 points a game on offense. The Connecticut Sun on defense, they give up 77.5 points a game. So you add that together, and you get 167. So we got a 160.5, and we got a 167. When you do the crisscross theory, you got a 167, and you got a 160.5, and the total is 171. Look, man, it's called math. You got to understand, it's a TV game. Not much to bet on tonight, so the bookies know. The bookies know they're going to get their fair share of action on this game tonight. And they're going to inflate the total. Whether it's a Monday night football game, whether it's a Major League Baseball game. If it's on national TV, you better believe that no good, stinking, dirty bookie, he's going to inflate the total. That's what they do. The total is just a few points too high. The total on a game ought to be about 167. The number you get when you do the crisscross deal with the Washington Mystics offense and the Connecticut Sun's defense. And you make it at 167, and then you say, well, you know, we still got some cushion coming down, because when you take the Connecticut offense with the Washington defense, we still got wiggle room. Look, this is how you do it, man. I know you're saying it's a bit. Is this how you, man? This is how you go about doing it. You gotta know what you're doing. Look, as simple as that. Look, the numbers don't add up. They don't add up to 171. Now, a lot of things can happen, especially overtime. You know, there's a lot of things that happen, but that's fine. I don't wake up every morning expecting a hurricane or an earthquake or a fire to ruin my life. I can't worry about overtime. If overtime comes, it comes. If it happens, it happens. There's not much to bet on Tuesday night. Got the Major League Baseball game. You get the winner on the free pick page on the meatpotatoes.com website from my man TK Tommy Chryson, absolutely free. And I'm going to go with the WNBA game. I'm going to go with the Beaver Ball game. I had to say it at least one time. I can't help myself. I'm like Robert De Niro cursing on national TV. I can't help myself. I'm going to tackle a WNBA basketball game. Game one, the 2019 WNBA Finals. Meatman's going to take under the total. Under 171 points, Connecticut Sun, Washington Mystics, the current line at Chris Bookmaker, where the line originates. All right, now, give the Meatman a like again for Tuesday's WNBA YouTube video. If you got the free premium pick on Monday night, send straight your text message box on your phone. How easy was that, Cap? You didn't get it? What do you mean you didn't get it? Oh, you're not on the Meatman's free premium picks text message list. You're worried that I'm going to sell your phone number. I'm not going to sell your phone number for a dollar. I can tell you that. I don't need no stinking dollar, okay? I'm not going to sell your phone number, okay? When you sign up for the Meatman's free premium picks text message list, I'm not going to sell your phone number. And no, outside of that one time Richie's going to call you to confirm that you're 21, confirm it was you that opted in, nobody's ever going to call you. No, I'm not going to have robo calls to you. No, Richie's not going to call and try to sell you something every other day. It's a complimentary service. But you got to opt in. And the way you do that, you got to text the word Meatman, my nickname, M-E-A-T-M-A-N, to 94253. When you put the phone number, you type in 94253. When you put the text message, you type in Meatman, M-E-A-T-M-A-N. You hit the send button, and that's it. How do you know you did it right? You're going to get a welcoming text, a reply text. And on that text, they'll have the 702 number. That's the number Richie's going to call you from. Answer the phone. Be nice to Rich. Confirm it with you that opted in on the Meatman's free premium picks text message list. And away you go. It's complimentary. I pay for it. 10 $1,000 a year. It comes about $800-something a month. It's not cheap. It's not cheap, Cap. But that's my way of showing you that the B-Man's pretty good at picking games against the spread. I don't mind paying for the text message list. But you got to opt in. The way you do it, you text the word Meat Man, Monaghan, M-E-A-T-M-A-N, to 942-5383.